distance together?
He answered a number of questions. I think there's still a number more to be asked. And, you know, we will go on answering them. I asked him, really, whether he could use his influence here to help all our wonderful, the vast majority of our mild Muslims who have to stand up against the, well, we call them jihadists, you see. That's what we, the extremists, the bad guys, we use the word jihadist, you see. And he rightly said, well, jihadist is wider than that. Jihad is the lesser jihad, the greater jihad, and all that. We have a problem. We have a problem with extremists in our town, so, and we also have a problem in our madrasas, in our schools. And he has issued a very interesting statement on that, saying that far too many British madrasas are breeding grounds for what we call jihad and you call extremism. We need to clarify the language, because we need to be able to isolate these people and really see exactly what they are, and they're completely different